we'd like to welcome back everybody to our last supper together. Everybody say, ah! Well, folks, it's come to the last night of the cruise. So please join me to thank our company team, restaurant staff, bar staff, and right through the front of our executive chef, Panda! Ladies and gentlemen, Chef Pan is our executive chef on board, and he's got a galley course of 150 cooks, taking care of breakfast, lunch, dinner, late night snacks, pizzeria, legal deck, main dining rooms, room service, 1,500 guests every single day. How do you do it? Thank you. I'd also like to congratulate our wait staff, because the team's standing right here in front of you. Over the last month, our 26 carnival ships, for their overall dining experience, for their fairness and hospitality, you've been rated number 2! Yeah! Thank you guys, great job. Ladies and gentlemen, you will also have the opportunity to rate your wait staff.
Really?
So when you arrive home, we will send you a little survey online, which is extremely important for your staff. This is how they get their incentives, their time off, their promotions. Not only do they serve you in the restaurant, they also sing and they dance for you. They work up on the leader there, they work with room service and various ideas. I would like to know who has the best team member in the team member and the team. Thank you. Well, on behalf of the Carnival Victory team, your dining room staff and management, we'd like to thank you for choosing the Victory as your vacation destination. Now we truly hope that you enjoyed the cruise and have lots of wonderful memories to take home with you, and we wish to see you again on another function. So whatever you do, wherever you go, may you have a safe trip home, and God bless you all. Thank you.